Every 40 seconds, someone experiences a heart attack. But how do heart attacks happen? And more importantly, why do heart attacks happen? Understanding this could save your life. Let's explore what happens inside your body during a myocardial infarction. Your heart is a powerful muscle that needs constant blood supply through coronary arteries. A heart attack occurs when blood flow to part of your heart muscle becomes blocked. This blockage prevents oxygen from reaching heart tissue, causing damage or death to that area. In cardiology, we call this myocardial infarction. The question many ask is, how can heart attacks happen to seemingly healthy people? Heart attacks happen when plaque builds up inside your arteries over years. This plaque contains cholesterol, fat, and other substances. When plaque ruptures, your body forms a blood clot to seal it. But this clot can completely block the artery, stopping blood flow to your heart. How fast do heart attacks happen? Some occur suddenly, within minutes, while others develop slowly over hours. How long do heart attacks take to happen depends on the clot size and location. How young can heart attacks happen? Well, most common after 45 in men and 55 in women, heart attacks can strike at any age. How old do heart attacks happen? There's no safe age. How many heart attacks happen a day? In the US alone, over 2,200 people experience one daily. That's how many heart attacks happen a year, approximately 805,000. Understanding heart disease and heart health is critical patient education. How do silent heart attacks happen? About 45% occur without obvious symptoms. How do sudden heart attacks happen? They strike without warning when plaque ruptures unexpectedly. How do heart attacks happen in sleep? Blood pressure drops at night, reducing blood flow. How often do heart attacks happen while sleeping? Studies show 20 to 25% occur during sleep or early morning hours. How often can heart attacks happen? Some people experience multiple episodes. Now you understand how heart attacks happen and how often do heart attacks happen in different situations. Recognize heart attack symptoms: chest pain, shortness of breath, and arm pain. Prevention through healthy lifestyle protects your cardiovascular health. Subscribe for more 3D animation patient education on critical health topics. Your heart health matters.